kadagko sa mangga.
Di ma'am.
Oh, luloy katambok sa baboy. No? This is the usual preparation by Filipinos, especially if we have some festivity or any activity. And the lechon or the roasted pig is always present in the table. This is one example of a Filipino traditional gathering. It could be a fiesta, birthday celebrations, anniversary, where family and friends get together. We have here the puso or hanging rice, mangoes, and some other delicacies. Please subscribe for more videos.